Hello guys, today I'm going to show you to make a mini paper airplane. It goes very fast. So first, you need a blank sheet of paper. I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream so I can't stop now. Next, you wanna fold it in half. Like this. Next, you want to open it up and fold the bottom side up to the top. Then, you put it on the side and open it up. Then, you want to fold one side of the paper to make one wing. And you do the same thing for the other side. When you're done for that, fold it onto the right, and then fold that one part down, and fold another part up on the same thing. Turn it on the other side and do the same thing. And now you just made it.